Golden Retrievers have a soft golden-coloured coat, while German Shepherds have a thick, double-layered coat that is black and tan in colour. From personal experience, the Golden Retriever sheds way more hair around the house than the German Shepherd.